Both teams play at the official program. Teams line up as follows: John Tanner, Sassoon, Jarrett Perrin, Neil Longbone, David Lowe, Tim Sutherland, David Tree, Mike O'Brien, David Packer, Dan Kennedy, and David Horn, Neil Lackbone, David Hoy, Mikey O'Gorman, David Shea, Jack Murphy, David Shock, Conor Clement, Long Archer, David Hart, Kevin Clement, Alison Kinnear, and Bofee. Nina Lattisop, David Gent, Jack O'Connor, David Hamias, Ben Milan, David Gordias, George Gill. Nina Lattisop, Sean Howe, David Campbell, Bob Lady, David Gordias, Matt O'Connor, Sakul, Kevin O'Neill, Nina Longbone, David Lord, David O'Hara, Kathleen O'Connor, David Tree, David Fitzpatrick, David Hanner, Stephen Potter, Nina Lackbone, David Coy, James Holding, David Shea, Colin Murphy, David Shock, Shane McCaffrey, Lorna Parker, David Hulk, Conor Comanity, Alison Renee, Conor Kennedy, Nina Lackbone, David Dent, John McCann, David Hamia, Janet O'Connor, David Gordias, Diego Callan, Lisa Longtasar, David Senior, Ian O'Brien, David Campbell, Kevin Hutchins, David Quigley, Paul Kidd, Ray Gore, Sipin Shaw, Gabby O'Brien, Donald Taylor.
Back you up. Oh, thanks. Not too bad. So they down?
Yeah. It's even a good weapon.
Great football game, wasn't it?
Best game of the year.
Great. I'll see you, Joe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Saint Finbarrs substitution number 5, James Golding, has been replaced by number 17, Kevin Holland.
Gone quickly, yeah.
Thank you.
that will be at least 2 minutes additional time. Substitution number 2, Diamond O'Mara, has been replaced by number 26, Brian O'Sullivan.
Oh, why not?
We're all bars.
Why not?
Say hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Hold on.
I'm going to go to the hospital. On behalf of the Cork County Board, it's my pleasure to be here this evening to present the Dan Hoare Perpetual Cup for the first time in memory of the great Dan Hoare. And we present it to St. Finbarrs on winning the Cork County Junior B Hurling Championship for 2015. Yeah. In presenting this cup this afternoon, it's tinged with a certain amount of sadness because Dan, who was elected president of the county board last December, died within 6 weeks of that great honour bestowed on him. And I'm delighted this evening that his family are here to represent Dan, and his son Emmett will participate in the presentation of the trophy in a moment. But on behalf of the county board, I'd like to particularly thank the Hoare family. I think many people here today remember Dan Hoare and the tremendous work he did for the GA, and it was such with great sadness that he passed away after such a short time as president of the board on the 1st of February. And we in the county board greatly miss him and everybody throughout the county. And we sincerely thank the family for putting this trophy up in his memory. I know he'd be very proud to be here today. I'd like to particularly thank dromtariffe from the duhallow division, a very young team, a tremendous team, and I think there's little doubt that we're going to see duhallow back here in Park Ring in the next couple of years. Two tremendous games today, and anyone that says B grade hurling and football is of a low standard, anyone here today would be very proud of the standard, and well done to duhallow representatives dromtariffe. I want to thank our ground staff. Despite all the games here, the pitch has held up quite well. Our referee and everybody that's involved in today's event, our own staff here on Park Ring as well. So without any further ado, I'd ask Emmett to participate with myself in presenting the Dan Hoare Trophy to the captain of St. Finbarrs, Emmett.
Trained very hard, and today is just more reward for all their efforts. I'd like to thank our management team, our selectors, Kieran Edwards, John Brown, Demi Mulcahy, and Bertie O'Brien. And of course, the main man himself, our coach, Paul McCarthy. Well done, Paul. I'd like to give three cheers to a very gallant and tough dromtariffe team. It was a real tough day in it today. Three cheers. Hip hip.
Hip
hip.
Hip
hip. And the Bears.
Thank you. Show your face, right?
Get the cup down now.
Up here, up, yes! Come on, Bill!
Who won? Hey!
Just
way, love.
It's a great day and fairness for the club. We haven't won any county championship in the adult division in the club since 1993. And today is an absolute brilliant occasion for the club. And we'll celebrate hard out tonight.
Look up to the camera as well.
He's used to that.